All right, so here we are. We're just about to give you just a little bit of a taste of New York Lean 25. As I said, it's 25 minutes. It's short, it's intense, it's power-packed, and it's efficient. So it's for the ideal New Yorker, somebody who doesn't have a lot of time, somebody who needs to get in, get out, get it done, and be on their way. And so I tried to find the busiest New Yorker I possibly could. Somebody who doesn't have time, somebody who's always on the run, somebody who you just can't get a hold of. And so I came up with the fabulous Free.
Hi everybody. You can find me.
I know, still.
Yeah. In the gym, Big Rob.
Exactly.
How long have we been doing
this? We've been doing this probably consistently about 8 to 10 weeks.
8 to 10 weeks, and I've lost
You've lost 3 inches, 3.5 inches off of your hips, 2 inches off of her waist, actually 2.4 inches off of her waist.
2.4, let's
Who's counting?
Right, let's count.
And then 2 inches off of the thighs, and a staggering drum roll.
Like
6% body fat. That is nothing to sniff at, all right? I know English, but no joke.
But I'm losing body fat, but I'm also getting solid because we're building muscle.
Right.
So the thing that I really love about it is it's 25 minutes. So you can still go about your day, but you get the hardest workout in 25 minutes, your cardiovascular, your stretching, your arms, your legs, your weights, your stomach, your core, everything. So stick around with us because we're going to go through some moves today.
Right, we're going to go through some moves. What we're going to give you is about half of a session of New York Lean 25.
Right.
So I know there's been a lot of talk about can you really get a workout in 25 minutes. My challenge to you is this. If you can hang with us for the next 10, 12 minutes and get through this, maybe you're worthy enough to come and try a class with us.
Get some water though.
Get some water, bring your towels, check with your physician first. Okay, we're gonna start with our dynamic warm-up. Just follow along and you'll start to feel the warm-up. Here we go. You're gonna bend your knees. Abs are nice and tight, shoulders back. You push all the way up, hands all the way down to the floor, keeping your abs tight. You walk out, give us 2 push-ups. 1, 2, you push back, take your hips up, push 1 heel into the floor, stretch, 2nd heel into the floor, stretch, you roll back, drop, and roll up through the spine. All right, and up. All the way down, you walk out on your hands. 2 push-ups, 1, get nice and low, 2, hips go up, get a good stretch here, stretch into the calf, 2nd calf, walk the hands back, drop the head, roll all the way up. Good stuff. Keep your abs nice and tight. Push to the floor. Good stretch. You're going to walk out. 2 deep push-ups. Hold your stomach together. 1, 2. Hips go all the way up. You pull 1 heel down. 2nd heel down. You walk back. Drop the hips. Roll up. 3 times. Okay. Come back to this position. Power base. Legs wide. Abs tight. You're going to punch straight across. Work on your core, starting this way. 1, 2, 3, get 30, 4, 7, 8, 10, 12, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands together. You go to one side, and pick up the heel. 2, 3, abs tight. 4, 5, you're warming up your abdomen, warm up your ankle. 7, 8, get to 12, 9, 10, 11. 12, twist, touch the floor, stretch out your thigh. 2, always holding in your core, dynamic movement. 6, 7, 8, keep the core tight. 9, get a stretch in the thighs. 10, 11, 12, good. First half. Now we're going a little faster. We're doing one again, you with me? Let's go. Arms up, all the way down. You walk out. 2, good push-ups. 1, 2, hands up. 1 heel, 2 heel. You push back, roll up, reach. 2 more of these. Don't get tired, stay strong. Nice, strong push-ups. If you can't do regular push-ups, you can go onto your knees. Roll up. Here we go, I'll show you the modification. We walk down, go onto my knees. 2 push-ups. Hips up. 1 heel, 2 heel. You walk back, drop the hips. Roll all the way up, reach. Power base, abs tight, shoulders back. 1, 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12, 14, 20, 10, 9, push, 7, 6, push, 4, 2, 1, good, and together, 1, 2, abs tight, 3, 4, 5, 6, keep the abs tight, stretch the legs, 9, 10, 2 more, start to feel warm now, twist, 2, 3, abs are warm, legs are warm, core is warm, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, that's the warm-up. You should be ready to go.
I'm warm.
Next is the ab section. You feeling good?
Feeling good.
Okay.
And you know, though, that took like 2 minutes. As you can see, your body's warmed up, starting to sweat, cardio's ready.
Okay. So, we're gonna go with our ab section. Let's get ready. Okay. Right here. Hold your back. First thing we're gonna do, legs up and cross. You're gonna take your arms up, absolutely straight. 25 toe touches, here, boom. All the way up, and we're starting in 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Take your pace up. 10, 11, feels good. 13, 14, 15, 16, get it tight. 18, 19, you're right there. 3, 5, burn it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Lovely.
Okay.
I have to feel nice and warm now. So what we're gonna do, he's gonna do one version, I'm gonna do another. The arms are straight. You're gonna curve your spine. All you're gonna do is keep your shoulder blades off the floor. So your head's not on the floor, it's up here. You're gonna go straight to the knees. 1, 2, excellent. 3, up we go. 4, nice. 5, get 20 of these. 6, 7, you should feel the burn here. 8, 9, 10, 11, feel that intensity. 13, 14, get there. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, woo! 20. Alright. We take the legs up. Okay? Hands underneath the hips. Now with this exercise, your back hurts, don't do it. Alright? Here we go. Your head goes up, you look at your belly button. If your neck hurts, you can take your hands behind your head. You're pulling in the belly button, ribs are down. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good start. 5, 6, 7, keep going, 8, 9, 3, 9, head up, look at the belly button, 10, and the other way, 1, 2, now, take out, 3, 4, see how the legs go, all the way out, 5, all the way out, 6, 7, now back isn't marching, 8, she's focusing straight up, 9, beautiful, 10, that's how I want to see it. Okay, now, final thing here. Very simple, bicycle. One leg straight, one knee bent. 1, 2, being 30, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12, push, 14, 15, 16, breathe, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good start. Keep your knees bent. You okay there, 3?
Yeah.
See a little bit of sweat there? That's what we want to see.
A lot of vegetables
need
a lot of gas.
You guys can't experience that. But it's real talk right there. Okay, here we go. Onto your back. Arms absolutely straight. We go back up again. One more of each. Okay, this time make it faster and more intense. 3, 2, 1. Go. 1. Push. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, push, 60, more intense now, make these the best ones, all right? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lovely. Okay, so we're all right, arms absolutely straight. You take your shoulder blades off the floor, you look forward, We're gonna go 20 here, all right? Get ready. One, push, two, three. Let's go fast so you don't kill yourself. 5, 6, 7, 8. You good? 9, 10. 10 more, 10. Feel it. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Short march in 2, 1. Good. Hold it in. Excellent. Now let's set this up right. Knees up. Head up. Feel. Here we go. 1, and in, 2, and in, 3, go in, 4, in, keep going, 5, in, 6, in, now it's too much, see how we got the head down right now, you can do that, and 10, upper leg, and 1, if you still got it, you're going to take your head up, 2, good, 3, notice how our back does not come up, 4, 5, this is a beautiful movement, long leg, 6, look at that, 7, like the work of art. 8, 2 more, 9, and 10. Excellent job. Good job, guys. Hang with it. Last thing. 30 in 3, 2, 1. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 10, 12, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Arms up. Breathe your core. And abs should be warm, should be firing, and you should be ready to go for the next part of the exercise. We're gonna do just one set of legs today. With this part, form is essential, okay? So many times people do exercises and their form is way up. You risk injury and you don't get as much out of the exercise as you really need. It's such a power-packed short session, you need to focus on form. So, we will do it this way, I'll do it this way. We're gonna keep our knees absolutely parallel. They're not gonna be turned out. Feet parallel, they're not gonna be turned in. Your knees are gonna go over your toes. They're not gonna do this, they're not gonna do that. All right? Bit of choreography here. Abs in, arms are right here. It's like you're holding onto something and your stomach is tight. You're gonna sit back, you're gonna go 1, 2, 3. Elbows hit the knees, 4. Push up, 1, and sit, and 2, and sit. Go 1, 2, 3, 4. Push up, 1, sit, leg up, 2, sit. Go 1, 2, should feel the thighs. 4, push up straight, 1. So get the hamstrings and butt and your core. Go 1, so number 4, 3, 4. Push up, 1, sit, feel the burn. 6, sit, 1, 2, go. And 4, 1. Sit, 1, 3 more of these, 1, squeeze, 2, squeeze, and 4, push, 1, sit, 2 more, you should be feeling this now, 2, 3, butt back, 4, 1, butt back, last 1, 1, 2, 3, get through, 4, 1 sit, and 1 sit, good,
wow, feeling that.
Okay, next exercise. Something I like to call ski lunges. We're gonna do this to the side. See the sweat is dripping? See all of that? It's real. All right, you do this to the side. You with me? Okay. Hands, right here. Abs nice and tight. You're gonna sit your butt as far back as you possibly can, right? Take one leg back, 1. And stay down on this leg. Do not come up, 3, 4. Shoulders back, chest up, 5. Stay down, 7, stay down, 8, it's 12, 9, feel it, 10, feel it, 11, and up, yeah. All right, nice and sore.
Sometimes you gotta stretch it out,
Up the side, we'll go straight on, so you can see 3 grimace. All right, here we go. Start together, hands together. Take a lunge, right? Butt down as far as you can go. Knees over the toes. Left leg goes back. 1. Oh, other leg. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2. Good. 3. Stay low. 4. Down on this leg. 5. Doesn't go anywhere. 6, 7. Stay down. 8. 9. Stomach in. Shoulders back. That's right.
Relax your shoulders.
11. 12. Stand. Good. Stretch them out a little bit. If you need to, we do that once again. You hanging with us?
Yeah.
You're free?
I think so.
Okay. One more of each of those.